Today, October 11th, is the International Day of the Girl. And tonight we hear from one girl, a young Afghan poet, who left her country a few years ago with her family for security reasons. Aryan Ashory now lives in Germany in a refugee settlement. She shared her thoughts and writing with the NewsHour Student Reporting Labs as part of our arts and culture series, Canvas.
Writing poem, it makes me to feel free and to empty my pains and my stress that all hide in my body. I just take my pen, I took my notebook, and I try to write something down, thinking about issues, about, like, for example, about what's happening in my country or what's happening to me right now. Don't kick us like a ball. Try to be one of us for a day. Try to understand us. We are not a game for you, that when you get tired, you can leave us. Try to feel us. We are tired of this much moving from place to place. Try to be one of us for a day. I'm sure you cannot understand how our days are nighting. I'm sure you cannot accept to see your children held back from education and playing with the garbage all around. I know you cannot. I know you cannot be one of us, even for an hour. Me, as a refugee girl, personally, I see my soul like a 35 years old. I'm not old, but this stress of living in a country makes me old. Our destination is a question mark. I just wish that no one's life should be a question mark. I just wish that no one's life should be carried in her backpack all around. I'm not different, but I am a refugee. I'm not a terrorist, but I'm just forced to be in your country, forced to leave my beautiful homeland. I could say my biggest hope is to see my families living in one place, not to just move around. It's really damaged our mental health. If we do not live in specific place, we are like always carrying our life on our backpack from place to another place. So it's very difficult for all of us. And it's one of my hopes for future, to have a specific place to live inside.